A new kidney dialysis center is coming to Oahu. Queens Health Systems, Kuakini Support Services, HMSA and Satellite Healthcare held a pre-construction blessing ceremony yesterday. The 10,000 square foot clinic will be on the ground floor of Queens Health Systems Hale Pulama Mau at the Kuakini Health Systems campus. That's on Kuakini Street. Health officials say this center is much needed because nearly 1 in 5 people in the state is affected by kidney disease. Construction is expected to be done by February.